Yes, Molly standing by in Sacramento with tears of joy to tell us more. Why are you crying, Molly?
Why are you crying?
Watch your finger.
Okay, this is Boone's Red Onions. And on the Instagram page, it says, "We cry so you don't have to." So I thought, I can help shed a tear, do my part for these delicious pickled red onions. This is Christopher Boone behind Boone's Red Onions.
Yeah.
Good morning, everyone.
I hear you have a joke for us.
Oh, Molly, did you hear about that movie where the onion died?
I didn't.
Oh, it was a real tearjerker.
Wow.
But Molly, you're going so slow. You don't need, you're here to help me chop onions, but you don't have to chop them by hand like
no?
that.
No? Okay, yeah, check this out, you guys. This is how Chris manages to make how many, like 100 jars of onions in a session.
Oh, wow.
What have I been doing?
That
can
was
I try?
A second.
Yeah,
okay,
for sure.
Do it again.
Oh, wait, Molly.
Oh.
You need your onion goggles.
Oh, onion goggles?
There you go.
All right.
Perfect.
Oh my gosh. I'm not taking these off. Okay, you ready? Is that the right direction?
No, but it's okay.
One,
they're gonna get pickled.
Two, three. Whoa.
What did the onion say when it got stuck in a jar? Well, now I'm in a pickle.
Oh.
Take it on the road, everybody.
Thanks for coming home today, Molly. That's my onions.
You're welcome. Okay, so let's talk about your onions. You started this about a year ago.
Yeah.
You make three different varieties, and you love pickled red onions.
It's true, I do. They're based off a family recipe from the Polish side of my family, but then I realized that pickled red onions are so cross-cultural that they show up in all over the world in a whole variety of cuisines.
Yeah. And Christopher, we are here at the Alchemist CDC kitchen. This is a kind of an incubator program that you're a part of. Let's bring in Jacob, who's the product manager here. So really quickly, tell us what happens in this kitchen.
Yeah, so this is a shared use kitchen where food entrepreneurs can come in, rent it by the hour to make their products like Boone's here. And Alchemist CDC, we're a Sacramento nonprofit and we run a food business incubator, provides education, resources, training, coaching, guidance for food entrepreneurs.
I have a feeling this won't be the last time I'm here, you guys. That's awesome. So, Christopher, you started about a year ago, but you are taking off. I see you all over farmers markets. You're also popping up in some stores, too.
Yeah, we're currently selling in the Sacramento Foods Co-op and Cordy Brothers, two of our wonderful local markets.
Nice. Now, let's walk over here. So, these onions, they're great on their own, of course, but you gave us some... maybe some Thanksgiving appetizer inspo. What do we have here?
Yeah, well, charcuterie boards are kind of all the rage right now, and pickled red onions are an interesting, unique kind of riff on a charcuterie board, so I thought that I would offer you some goat cheese on crackers with just the pickled red onions.
Okay, I got a...
Let's have a little bit of smoked salmon on one if you really want to get fancy with
that. I'm going to go for that one. Okay, here I go, you guys.
All right. Ooh.
Mmm.
Looks like it's good. For some reason, I can smell onions.
Yeah, those are nicely balanced.
Wow, that's magical. So magical.
Ooh, those are delicious. I also saw Chris had posted putting it on a turkey sandwich for Thanksgiving leftovers, you guys?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. They go great on sandwiches. You can throw them on your salads over Thanksgiving, at your Thanksgiving meal. So they're just so versatile.
Yeah. Pickled onions on everything. So, again... He's at the co-op, he's at Cordy's, Farmer's Markets, but go ahead and follow them on Instagram. Oh, tell us really quickly, your proceeds, what do they go toward?
10% of our tangy lime go to supporting the Honduran LGBTQ community. And as a trans-owned business, you're also supporting, every time you buy a jar of onion, you're supporting a trans-owned business.
And you're eating some darn good pickled onions. These are fantastic. Next time you go to Cordy's, Tina, gotta get a jar.
Thank you, Molly.
No, I will.
Very, very nice.
I know you will.
Thank you, Molly. Good stuff there. Boone's Red Onions. Check them out. All right, if you are getting hungry, then the 10 a.m. hour is just for you. Still ahead.